Let's start our car. Enter the plug of the smart clip completely into the jump starter. The green and red lights flash alternately. Correctly clip the red and the black clamps to the electrodes of the car battery. Red is the positive and black is the negative part. And take care, you have to plug in first the red line for safety. First red, plus, and after this, minus, that means black. If you start your car at least 3 times and it is no response, which means the carry battery voltage too low, you need to press a mandatory button for 3 seconds. And this is this small stick. And the green LED will stay on. The output will automatically turn off after 30 seconds. So, this is a normal fall. Let's go inside the machine and the vehicle have to start now. Only sit down in the car, switch the position or the ignition to on, push the clutch pedal and start your engine immediately. And take care, it is better, it's for safety. It's better to switch off or to get off all the jump starter device parts after the engine is running. First the black unplug, then the red wire unplugged. And as you can see, the engine is running. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback. And see you next time. Soon.